my dear little kids, I think all of you have finished reading. Can you find out the main idea of this passage? What is the name of this king? Can you say the name of his kingdom? Yes, Vidyadhara was the king of Gandhara. What was his hobby? What did the king like the most? The king was fond of gardening. What all things the king did in the garden? Spell the word happy. Children, king, gardening. Very good. What's the title of this part of the story? The worry. Why the king was worried? Now let's read the passage one more time. If I pause reading without completing a sentence, you should complete it. Agreed? The worry. Vidyadhara was, he was a, the king was fond of, he spent a lot of time tending his garden. His people were very, the king did not have. As the king grew older, everyone got more and more. Who would take over the kingdom after him? Well done, my children.